Management is interested in the results. And in most production environments, that means output. Downstream measurements. How many gallons, units, tons, gigabytes, or whatever were shipped to the customers. You can't measure safety in the same way because of at least three reasons. First, there's a logical problem. Unless you're actually intent on manufacturing accidents and injuries, accidents are an unintended result of the process. It's illogical to judge yourself on what didn't happen. You don't measure factory output by counting units you didn't produce. Second, there's a technical problem. To get statistically valid data on accidents, you need large samples. Again, because accidents are, by definition, infrequent events, it's hard to collect data on enough accidents. If you are looking at an entire corporation with millions of man hours, the accident statistics may start to become valid. But for a factory or a department, they're not. Third, as managers, it doesn't give you any information on why there's a problem. If you don't know the why, you can't fix it. As Deming said about quality, you need to measure actual production process in order to affect changes.